There's no room waiting in the middle of the night. The feeling is something perhaps that foolish way. Or one just like you. Come for you. And your children.
What is it the mutant community has to hide, I wonder, that makes them so afraid to identify themselves?